and I am backstage with the big winner tonight.
He is undefeated in the squared circle.
No one beats us to the punch.
Well, he started off, he came in pretty strong, you know, he hit me with one shot, so I knew he was kind of trying to time me, and then I was just baiting him in, and just threw a straight right hand, and landed, and that was it. It was pretty quick.
Was that the strategy going into the fight, though, to use the straight right?
It's always a strategy.
How did you prepare differently for him than some of your previous fights? Because now you're, what, 2-0, right?
Yes, 2-0 in bare knuckle.
Specifically for this fighter then, what did you do differently to prepare?
Nothing really. He just was a southpaw, so I sparred only people that were left-handed.
Now, you went down in weight for this fight. How did that affect you, and are you going to stay at that weight class?
Yeah, I'm going to stay here, and I really didn't go down like a whole weight class. I was fighting in between, but finally they told me, you know, no more of that. Pick which one you want to go for, and so here I am at middleweight, and the weight cut was fine.
Since you're kind of new to the BKFC family, tell us a little bit about your combat sports background.
Had like 30 amateur fights, represented Team USA, was number one in the country as an amateur in 2017. Went pro in 2019, 9-0 as a pro boxer, decided to transition to bare knuckle. Now I'm 2-0.
You know, it's funny because so many fighters have a difficult time coming from a gloved perspective into a bare knuckle. How did you find the transition? Because you do it really well.
I've been fighting bare knuckles since before I started boxing.
And anybody you want to call out tonight?
Who would I want to call out? I would love to fight Mike Perry. I think he's got a big following, and I don't think he's that good of a fighter. And I think I can steal everything that he has.
I like that idea. Before we go tonight, any friends, family, sponsors you'd like to thank, sir?
Of course, yes. Chance Williams with All Phase Roofing, Roy with Finish Line Maintenance Services, Oscar, OCMI, Workers Comp, and P.O. Pago.
All right, we can't wait to see you back in the squared circle.
Thank you so much
for your interview.
Thank you.
For Bare Knuckle News, I'm Susan Cingari. This is
Bad Blake Davis.
And remember, no one beats us to the punch.